four astronauts in two Gemini spacecraft circling the Earth on a 14-day mission, and it was Christmas. Suddenly, over the horizon, an unidentified flying object spotted by spacecraft commander Walter Schirra.
You're too much, Six.
Here at the Kennedy Space Center, we're at the threshold of a new, exciting frontier involving the peaceful exploration of outer space. The Kennedy Space Center, gateway to the moon and to the planets. And as the eyes of the world are anxiously fixed upon us, we cannot help but feel humble and awed by the challenging responsibility that is ours. So, as we soon behold the lights of the Christmas tree shining in all their glory, let us imagine that each sparkling light symbolizes the prayerful search for peace as well as knowledge, and that each light represents a great beacon burning in the hearts of men in every country throughout the world.
All the people.
season to sing and we can go wrong. So we'll drink a toast to Christmas time, to Santa Claus and all winds, and we'll watch the old year slowly die. With misty eye we'll say goodbye. Let's all unite and pray for peace that fighting everywhere will cease. If we care with this, we surely can't go wrong. With a prayer like this, we'll shout, we can't go
time, so ring those Christmas bells.
Oh, oh.
ding-dong, ding-dong.